Good morning. Welcome back after a refreshing short break. Let us revise our previous sessions. We have studied alphabetical order. When we write the given words in the order of A, B, C, D, they are said to be written in the alphabetical order. Let us practice with more examples on page number 6. Good morning.